Yeah, so it's a couple hours later, and we had some help from some hunters who helped give us a lift to get the Model T up out of the ground and the steering column free from the ground before it freezes. You can see a better idea, get a better look of the rear bumper and spare tire carrier. And just what we have to begin with. So we're going to pick it up another day when we have some manpower. Thanks for watching. Steering column.